Alrighty. And we are back in it. Let me just... Oops. I'm breaking the place. Comfy. There we go. And there we are. We are going back into Until Dawn. I had to turn off the music entirely because I tried to upload my VOD to YouTube and it got copyright-striked. So, yeah, there's not gonna be any music anymore, but oh well. I don't have audio.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sister.
Jealousy. 9 hours until dawn. Josh, Hannah and Beth's brother. Complex, thoughtful, loving. There we go. Chris, Washington Lodge grounds, 2200. Oh, come on. I love my internet so much. Resume, please. Let's go break into a house. That sounds like fun. As if it's not entirely her, too. Fuck. Stuff like that is 50-50. Excuse me. Cat scared the crap out of me. Liker, you're so annoying. Voila. Have you never crawled in a window before? Oops. Maybe flamethrower is not such a good idea. Rats. Yum. Let's see here. June 5th, 1997, the Alberta Bugle, ex-janitor convicted for arson, swears revenge on movie mogul's family by Charlie Scott, chief reporter Victor Milgram, 52, was yesterday sentenced to 16 years in prison for aggravated arson committed on Blackwood Pines. Milgram was employed as the janitor of the Mountains Old Hotel for 28 years, longer than I've been alive. However, when Hollywood producer Bob Washington acquired the property, Milgram was fired. A sensational twist, the sentencing ended with an enraged Milgram screaming obscenities at Washington's heavily pregnant wife, Melinda, calling her a bleeping bleep. He vowed to get all of you your bleeping husband and kids, and said he would make them suffer. Melinda had visibly struggled to maintain her composure throughout the case and later claimed that though she was upset by Milgram's threats, she had full faith in the legal system to keep her and her family safe. Bleep, 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 bleep. Need a soundboard or something so I can bleep everything. First things first, though, I want to get a decent capture card so I can play some PlayStation and Switch on here. I mean, I have so many games I would love to play on here that I can't because they're not on PC, they're on my PlayStation or my Switch. Woo! Creepy! Ghosts. Over here. You gotta check, though. Thank you, Hellbend. What is with the whispers? Yep, still frozen. Smashing shit now. Is it the rat? Turn on. No. Isn't there a, like, Easter egg where something pops up on the screen if you take too long? Come on. Have to explore everything. Oh, 4/25/13, ready for the senior prom. Hannah, Sam, Mike, and Emily. Cute. Oh, right, I can walk fast. Forgive my forgetfulness. It's in here. No, I don't want to go in here. I was just down here. I get a little lost in these. Whoops. See, I hate when that happens. I hate when the camera changes and then you walk around in circles because the controls don't have that latency. Is it a latency? I don't know if it's a latency. Well, that's how the rat got in. Dark. don't like the dark. Where am I supposed to go anyway? It's been a minute since I've played this. I forget where I'm supposed to go. Anyway. As some might have noticed, I have a new outfit for my avatar. Found it on Booth for freezies. Cause who has money these days? I'm pretty excited about it though. Creepy. Oh, so creepy. Rat. Oh! Or a wolverine. Yeah, so I found the outfit on Booth. I managed to make earrings and hair out of the hair option in Vroid, so I'm pretty proud of myself. Yeah, no shit, it's hot. Wolverines are scary animals too. They will mess you up. They're pretty casual about something that'll claw you to pieces. Fair. Awkward. Yeah, I mean, like, why would he want Emily when he's got Ashley? That's her name, right? No, that's not Ashley. Is it Ashley?
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow this? And seriously, could she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Jess.
Did you say something? Oh, did you not hear me with your bludgeon too loud? Sounds like someone's bitter. Cut-ass. All a big cattle call with that dream boat. Congrats to yourself now. Cut real deep calling this homecoming a cow.
Yeah, chill out, Emily.
Shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf. Hey, watch it. Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys? You're such a bitch. Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think. At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sweep your way into a job. Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle? Oh, you couldn't buy a bowl of bread with your...
Are you serious? You just think... Where'd everybody else go? Wasn't everybody sitting on the stairs a couple seconds ago? Jesus. Jeez. So now they're on the stairs again. Yeah, they weren't there, now they're there. Take me totally out of the immersion here. You might be a little warmer if your underwear wasn't poking out of your pants. You know, wear clothing that fits. Do not help the dumb blonde stereotype, you know that, right? Hello. Oh my god. Janky AF. Make sure there's no more shinies. Don't want to miss a totem. Cardio. What? think the generator is down this way. Oops. Gotta get the totem. Damn. Let there be light. Eesh. Go away, creepy. Come on, Jess. Come on. Doing it. Oh, right. She's playing music, but I can't play the music because, well, copyright. If I want to put this on YouTube. Sexcapade. So if the investigation isn't closed, how can they be up there? Because wouldn't it be interfering with a crime scene? I don't know how the law works. Eesh. Yeah, no. Go back to the house. Go back to the house. Wish there was an option to, like, just go back to the house. Dumbass? This girl has no sense of self-preservation. Seven? I don't think those count as limbs. Well, I'm gonna have to jump down, aren't I?
Hey, so, babe, see the gap down there? See the cart in the wall? Yeah, maybe you can.
Why don't you just climb over the cart? There's clearly space to go over. Now you're both stuck. I don't think I've ever followed that line of screw you, Jess, I'm gonna stay here. It's not that funny. Move, Jess. Yeah, let me go first. That way if anything comes out and tries to kill us, I'll die. Could he die there? I wonder. I'm trying to keep everybody alive, but... I think that's the way out, so I'm gonna come down here and explore. Cause there's a totem! Everybody loves a good totem. Oshinaki. Yeah, I saw that. Did you guys see that? Nope. Back. I love when they add stuff like that, like blink and you'll miss it stuff. Skitter across the top of the ceiling. Oh, so creepy. There's a shiny. Gotta get a shiny. Yeah, that right there is a Winnebago. The shrine to the Winnebago. I want to explore some more about the Winnebagoes. Danger, 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 danger everywhere. Danger, Will Robinson. Let's go further into the dangerous mine. Why couldn't you just pull her up? You could have just pulled her up. Like, you didn't have to go through the mine. You could have just reached down and pulled her up. But hey, then we wouldn't have found the Winnebago shrine. Going back this way. Gotta make sure there's no totems. There's a totem. Always gotta backtrack. Crunch. Yeah. She was naked again. Yeah, go up. Just making sure there was no Winnebagos. Keep running into her. Blackwood pines, inhabitants of the mountain, northwestern wolf, Canis lupus, Occidentalis? Legendary carnivore, this powerful predator is known to attack elk, caribou, and any stricken animal they come across. In Alberta, the hunting and baiting of wolves is permitted on private land. You'll be glad to know that wolf numbers are kept well under control here in Blackwood Pines. Grizzly bear, Ursus arctus horribilis, horrible bear, an omnivore with a strong predilection towards scavenging. The grizzly is not known to turn down any meal. Its preferred diet is fish, salmon, bass, and trout, and the animal is often found near rivers or mountain streams. Though extremely dangerous, grizzly bear attacks on humans remain rare. Rocky Mountain elk, Cervus Canadensis Nelsoni? Probably butchering the names of these. The magnificent elk has roamed these lands for thousands of years. Though they are often quite docile creatures, the dominant males, bulls, are known to aggressively defend their harem from any intruders, leading to brutal bouts of headbutting and charging. They will maul the shit out of you with their hooves. It's the same with deer, though. Anything, deer, moose, caribou, those things, especially when they're in rut, or when the cows have calves with them, they will mess you up. And their hooves are surprisingly sharp. People have died because they've been impaled on antlers. Their hooves are scary sharp, too. They will mess you up. Hello. Watch out for a frame. Wow, you're easy. Got a lot of love. But the caribou that was there. Stupid bird. Should have shot the damn bird. Clean the area up. What a bitch. See, why couldn't you climb up?
What? Wanna help me get this fire going?
I ship it. Yeah, why wouldn't everything be hooked up already? Like, wouldn't the power and the hot water and everything be, like, good to go? I feel like that'd be the first thing you would do before you come out here to, like, spend time. Any length of time. I mean, obviously the game wants me to come over here, so I'm going to come over here and see what's going on. Oh. Johan D. Smith, tattoo artist, Vancouver, BC. March 18th, 2013. Open. Happy Christmas 2010, sis. Love, Josh. That's so sweet. Wish my brother loved me. Snoop around. Ooh. What's in here? Mostly sees, uh-oh, this is not going to work. He's like a crazy, reckless hunk of a man, and you're staying at home working on your embroidering and practicing G minor on the piano. Give up on it. Or do something, like, really wild. Run away from home or get a tattoo or something. Anything to attract his precious attention. I mean, it's for Lerv, right? So just do it. Worst advice ever. If you're getting a tattoo for somebody else, like, unless that person has, like, passed away or something, probably not a good idea. Dear Hannah, I would be delighted if you could attend my awesome party at 7 p.m. on 07-13-2013 at the location of Casa de Mike, my house. RSVP. Can you blame the girl for having a crush? Like, really? Girls have their feelings, too. That pillow looks like a banana. Hannah, Josh, and Beth, you're invited to Sam's Halloween party, October 31st, 2013. Fancy dress obligatory. That's that picture. Alright, I think we have snooped in her room enough. It's over this way. Can I not walk through there? Okay then. Yeah, no. You shouldn't go get a tattoo for somebody else. Like that. Like, oh, he'll like you more if you get a tattoo. Nuh-uh. If he doesn't like you now, he's not going to like you with a tattoo on your arm. And if he is that shallow, you don't want anything like that. Woohoo! Go. Boom. Boom. Why do you want to play with a Ouija board? This is such a bad idea. Hooray. Yeah, no. Should never have to change an aspect of yourself to please another person. And if you do to get that person's attention, they're not worth it. If they don't love you as you are, changing something about yourself is not going to make them love you more. Shiny. August 13th, Cape Cod. Josh with his lovely sisters, Hannah and Beth. Looking great, guys. Sweet. What's in here? Snooping through all the doors. Fucking tables. You're so creepy. Any totems? No? No totems? Until you fall down them. Or fall up them, if you're me. Yeah, I've fallen up the stairs many times. You could say I'm a little clumsy. Where to find the baseball bat? Can I hit you with this? Humorous. So sad. I need a new gaming gear. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Don't move. Don't move. I'm moving. Yeah, working things like this is a lot easier than you'd think. Come on. We did it! There's a person. There was a person. I saw the person run. Who's the person? Something's behind you. No, seriously. Like, there was definitely a person that walked past. I'm a hero. Hero, baby. Oh, it's what their face is. That's a rat. Tiny rat boy. I messed that up. Yeah, I would have tripped up those stairs and face planted so hard. Kick him down the stairs.
Why would you do that?
Sparta kick him. Rude. Yeah, never. Never in a million years. Yeah. Creepy. Don't like you, Dr. Hill. He's got all the things I said I was scared of. I mean, doesn't everybody fear failure? Oh, it's a spider. Everyone's afraid of failure, I feel like. To some degree. Some more than others, obviously. What, because I messed up the QuickTime event? Bite me, Dr. Hill. You suck.
Now,
Do we have to? I mean, they kind of go hand in hand, though, don't they? Like, if somebody's loyal to you, they're going to be honest with you. I value honesty, though. Honesty. I feel like you're jumping to conclusion. Those are really weird leaps to make. Like, huge leaps in logic. Better be true to yourself than help others. Like, what do either of those have anything to do with each other? Honestly. Never, ever, ever play with a Ouija board, kids. Cause some bad juju. Bad juju. We're gonna take this seriously. How can we help?
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
It's spelling.
Warning.
Shit. Warning. What do you mean?
What are you warning us about? Here goes. I. E. Sister.
Who's sister? Oh, come on. Is this for real? Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then? Ashley asked.
It's Beth. Yes.
Thank you.
probably Mr. Howdy. How did Hannah die? Yeah, that's not a good idea. Because it's like 80% probability that it's not Beth, it was Mr. Howdy. Fuck nuggets. If anybody gets the Mr. Howdy reference, I appreciate you. Gotta go backwards. Make sure we don't miss anything. Okay, but like, where are her footprints? Cause... I like that. Scared the blue out of my jeans. That's a clever one. Come on. That's not good. Totem. Totem, 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 totem. Is it over here or is it back here? I don't know what way I'm supposed to go. Explore a little bit. No, this is the way we came from. Never mind. No. Is that the way we came from? Where am I going? I don't want to progress, I want to explore. Bottom. So, is that the right way to go? Should I have gone the other way to explore more? Oh well. Yeah, nope. That's not good. Squirrels don't make noises like that. If anything, it would have been a fox or a coyote. Whispers. It's the whisper people. I mean, kind of wish it had succeeded with you, but oh, was I supposed to talk to her and, like, comfort her and make her feel better about everything? It's got a name inside of it. Fall in the water. This is how we get her naked. But first I'm gonna go explore in here a little bit more so you can freeze. Your butt is wet. I mean, I would be I would be pissed off if somebody scared me and I got wet. Fell in a freezing river in the winter. Or creek, I suppose. That's dark. Yeah, probably not.
Yeah. Shortcut, shortcut. Oh, QTEs, QTEs. I suck at QTEs. Oh, grab the key. Aw, oh, shit. Just snow on her butt. Definitely a bear. Alaska? Mike, you're such an asshole. You're totally wrong. Stay away from the windows. It's a big ass light switch. And her butt is frozen because you scared her into the creek. One track mind. Listen to what she's saying. Fucking putts. Yeah, the bear. Show. We don't play with guns. Appropriate gun safety, please. Proper gun safety. Also, improper gun storage, by the way, especially if this is in Canada. Native American Myths and Legends by Joseph Malik. Mother Bear returned. She was enraged and attacked the merchant, but he managed to escape with her cub's pelts. Mighty Eagle saw this and swooped at the merchant as he ran through the trees, but a gunshot
frightened the eagle away. The merchant was leaving the forest and was gleefully thinking of the money that would soon be his, but a great tree fell, blocking his way. He had to turn back and find another route. And that is where he met the bear once more. Ugh. Fine. Can't even read with her and her stupid, stupid face. Shut up already. Hannah winning bronze, Alberta Invitational. Ah! Go in the door. We have to look at everything. The Kama Sutra? Well, now. Yeah, I'm not reading that out loud. I don't want to get a strike because I was reading the Karma Sutra. Could have been a bear. Gotta be bullets for that gun in here somewhere. Because if there are bullets in the gun, that is improper gun safety. Because you're not supposed to store a gun with the bullets. She's got a lot of talk, but she's a little bit hesitant. He's gonna get nommed on.
surprised she hasn't taken off her soaked clothes yet. Two viewers. Hi. Welcome to the stream. Tasteful undressing. So she's still got her clothes on, which means I think the naked, oh yeah, should be playing music, but it's not. So she's still got her clothes on, which I think means that those visions aren't gonna come true? Winnebago comes and eats her. It's the Winnebago! These guys do have power, though, so I don't see why they've keeping the lights on or off. That's a really pretty art piece. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. secret tunnel. Ugh, spider. Ew. I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years. 16 years I waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth. Oh, that's creepy. Be honest with her. She's not a wilting flower. Fortune favors the bold. Let's go. And we're gonna walk fast. Actually, wake up. Also, how did Sam not hear all of the screaming? Ugh, you creepy bastard. You make me so uncomfortable. Lovely. Yeah, and maybe you are creepy AF. Whoops. I prefer Sam over Josh, to be honest. Definitely prefer Matt. Let's see here. Sorry, don't mind my distraction. I like Ashley better than Chris, to be honest. And I definitely prefer Jessica to Mike.
Let's just say I really don't like Emily and just leave it at that. How does that sound? I like Chris over Mike. God, you're creepy. Emily. You could say that. You're jumping to conclusions, and I really don't like you, Dr. Hill. Spider hissing. Alright, so I think we're gonna leave it at there for tonight. Fortunately, I gotta work early in the morning, so I have to get to bed soon. But thank you everybody for coming to watch, and I will see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. Good night.